Hi friends, how are you? In this video, we are going to learn about the vertebral puncture. This is one of the common method or procedure used for bone marrow examination. Spinous process of vertebra of lumbar segments is preferred when sternal punctures fails to reveal proper cytology or when sternum is otherwise contraindicated for the process. Okay, vertebral puncture. The spinous process of vertebra of lumbar segments is preferred when sternal puncture fails to reveal proper cytology or when sternum is otherwise contraindicated for the process. Okay, if you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.